Let me listen to this. Hold on. Can you mute it? Try to unmute it. Just because I need to hear this is working. Test 1, test 1, test 1.
Gentlemen?
Hey, Coach.
Ladies?
Great game yesterday.
Thank you. Have fun. Ladies and gentlemen, your Radeau Mustangs! Mustangs are coached by Clayton Spence, Mike Schaefer, Dave Schweppe, Chris Kammer, Dave Huffman, Matt Lester, and your head coach, Chris Stewart. The Cowboys are coached by Chad Seymour, Matt Schnee, Adam Sayer, Brendan Camp, Keith Jordan, Jake Edmonds, Dan Deering, Tom Berger, Evan Alshear, and head coach and 2019 Paul Brown Coaching Award winner, Aaron Hancock.
He's back deep for us. Usual. Back deep for the Mustangs, Casey Bell and Max Autry. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to tonight's game between the Cowboys and the Mustangs. Back deep for the Mustangs, Max Autry and Casey Bell. Kicking off for the Cowboys is DJ Gray. Gray kicks off to approximately the 22-yard line. On the return is Cannon Schaefer. Cannon Schaefer takes the kickoff up to the 28-yard line, where the Mustangs will take over first and 10. Max Autry hands off to Alex Krikorian. Max Autry hands off to Alex Krikorian for a gain of six on the gain of four on the play, bringing up second and six Mustangs. Alex Krikorian on the carry for the Mustangs. Getting a two on the play, bring up a third and four Mustangs. That last tackle by the Cowboys, Chris Guest. Leader of the Wyoming defense. He's a senior. Thank you.
back to pass. Complete to Casey Bell for the first down. Max Autry's pass complete to senior Casey Bell. Good enough for a Mustangs first down. Do I keep calling him Max? It's Sam Autry. Sorry about that. I'll get it right. Yeah, trying to do the TV at the same time. It's a little difficult. What happened there? Getting a four for the Mustangs. Bring up a second and six Mustangs. Sam Autry on the give to Alex Kerkorian. Alex Kerkorian on the carry. Good for a gain of three on the play. That'll bring up a third and three Mustangs. Timeout Mustangs.
That was us, right?
Yeah. Timeout Mustangs.
The OHSAA encourages schools to use the following public address announcement, which I will read right now. Ladies and gentlemen, this year our season depends on the cooperation and support from everyone to follow the safety guidelines set by the Ohio Department of Health, the Governor's Office, and the Ohio High School Athletic Association. As we have seen, the opportunity to play sports can be taken away by the spread of COVID-19. We ask that everyone in attendance wear a facial covering, use proper hygiene, and keep yourself and your family 6 feet apart from other families. Our ability to follow these guidelines will go a long way in determining how much of a season our student athletes will have. Thank you for your cooperation.
Guess I should have read it first. Such a rookie.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys, it's unclear what our stoppage of play is. Waiting to hear from the official. Talking to Coach Hancock about something. To all the Cowboy fans that are listening here tonight, sorry I have not been calling out the tackles here. I think I'll be able to do that in the second half once we get a spotter up here in the press box. Looks like we're about ready to get back to action here, folks. Then again, another conference is necessary. Pretty soon they're going to bust out their TI Inspired and see what's going on. Oh, wait, that's me. Thanks, Mr. Philpott. I have to go up top and ask Coach Schaefer what's going on here. All right, now we're back to action, folks. Third and three Mustangs from 47-yard line. There's a timeout by the Cowboys. Timeout, Cowboys.
I think they had an ineligible player.
They had only 10.
Or did they only have 10? Okay.
I don't want to speculate what that was all about here, folks, but we'll get going here in a minute. First of all, props to the Amazon volleyball team. They're 6-2 overall, 4-1 in the CHL. Girls team played Wyoming this past week to a 5-set barn burner. Okay, but their next game is Thursday versus their next game is Monday at CNE. All right, now we're back to action here. 3rd and 3. Alex Krikorian on the carry for the Mustangs. Play results in the Mustangs. First down. Minutes left to go in the first quarter. Mustangs 1st and 10 from the 46-yard line. Alex Krikorian on the carry. Good for a gain of 2 on the play. Bring up 2nd and 8. Mustangs. Tackle on the play. That last tackle on the play was by number 73, Bruce Wagers of the Mustang defense. Wagers, that's a famous Wyoming football and wrestling name. Sam Outre back to pass. Complete to number 5. Number 7. Tim Autry's pass is complete for no gain on the play, bringing up a 3rd and 8. Nathan Gilson on that last stop for the Cowboy defense.
Third and 7 for the Mustangs from the 43-yard line. 5 wide for Mustang offense. Sam Autry goes back to pass. Complete over the middle to Sam Eppert.
Sam Autry's pass is complete to senior Sam Eppert. Good for a gain of a couple on the play. Bring up a 4th and 5 for the Mustangs.
Mustangs are penalized 5 yards for delay of game. Bring up a 4th and 9 for the Mustangs. Back deep for the Cowboys, C.J. Hester. In punt formation for the Mustangs, Nick Heiser. Nice kick by Heiser. Hester picks it up at the 5-yard line. Nice special teams tackle by the Mustangs.
Nick Heiser's punt is returned to approximately the 10-yard line where the Cowboys will take over 1st and 10.
Okay, who's the quarterback? What number is he? I can't tell his number. 1?
Run by the Cowboys is good for a 3-yard gain. Bring up a 2nd and 7 at the 18-yard line.
4:26 left to go in the first quarter.
Is it a 1? That back is number 6.
Bo Thomas on the carry for the Cowboys. Play results in a Cowboys 1st down.
Oh, who is that? Who's that on the tackle? Who was it? Who tackled him?
We don't have a 1. No, we do have a 1.
Yep.
Max Keller on the tackle for loss there by the Mustang defense.
Bring up a 2nd and 13, Cowboys. 7 on the carry, tackle for loss. Who's on that tackle? Cowboys, Nathan Gilson, thrown for a loss on the play. Loss of 5, bring up a 3rd and 19, Cowboys. Chris, did you get the tackle? Nolan Heron on that last stop for the Mustang defense. Brendan Pagan's pass falls incomplete. That'll bring up a 4th down for the Cowboys. James Carpenter on that coverage there on that last 3rd down play. James, also an AP Calculus student, so he can play football, and he's smart too. Cowboy punt stops at approximately the 47-yard line, where the Mustangs will take over 1st and 10. Montre hands off to Alex Krikorian. Alex Krikorian on the carry for the Mustangs. Gain of 3 on the play, bringing up a 2nd and 7 Mustangs from midfield. Into the game, Max Autry. .143 left in the first quarter. Sam back to pass to number 17. Sam Autry's pass is complete to Casey Bell. Gain of 4 on the play, bringing up a 3rd and 3 Mustangs. Autry hands off to Alex Krikorian, and he stopped for no gain on the play. Sam Autry on the carry, Alex Krikorian on the carry for the Mustangs, stopped for no gain on the play, bringing up a 4th and 3 Mustangs. That'll bring us to the end of the first quarter. Your score, Mustangs 0 and Cowboys 0. Hey, Mick, can you give me a rating on the band, how they sound tonight? He's solid 10 out of 10. All right, I agree with that too. Good job, Mustangs. Cowboys, take the punt to the 11-yard line, where the Cowboys will take over first and 10. Fumble on the play. Picked up by the Mustangs. Mustangs will take over first to goal from the 7-yard line. That last fumble was recovered by senior John Nolan. Alex Kerkorian on the carry. Good for a gain of 3 on the play, bringing second and goal from the 4-yard line. Tackle on the play by Chris Guest. Sam Autry thrown for a loss of 1 on the play. Tackled by Theo Davis. Bringing up a 3rd and goal from the 5-yard line. Timeout Mustangs.
They won. And go ahead and go 2.
Let's go, Blue!
The Amazon volleyball team is 6-2 overall, 4-1 in the CHL. On Thursday, they defeated Taylor in straight sets. Amazon's next play Monday at CNE at 6 o'clock, and Tuesday at Deer Park at 6:30. Please come out and support your Amazon volleyball team.
There you go, Johnny. Walk.
Team All-CHL manager Evan Dickus back with the water.
Go ahead and go. Go, kid.
Sam Autry, tackled out of bounds on the play by Sam Pragley. That'll bring up a fourth and seven for the Mustangs from the 7-yard line.
Go ahead and go two.
Senior Jack Hanley in for the kick.
With a
nice hold. Field goal is good. Jack Hanley's field goal is good. Your score, Mustangs 3 and the Cowboys 0. 9:52 left in the second quarter. Their next game is tomorrow right here at Madera Stadium versus CD at 3 o'clock. Tomorrow that'll be a doubleheader, guys. Boys play at 1 o'clock, Amazons play at 3 o'clock.
Go ahead and go to. And one. All right, Calvin, follow the ball.
Yeah.
Stay wide, though. Go ahead and go to.
See a flag. There's a flag on the play. Cowboys return the kickoff for a touchdown.
And back to one.
There are flags on the play.
And one.
Touchdown is good. Mustangs penalized for a sideline warning. Cowboy extra point by Spencer Gonzalez is good. Your score, Cowboys 7, Mustangs 3.
Deep for the Mustangs.
Go on.
AC Bell and Max Autry.
2.
DC Bell on the return for the Mustangs. Past the 20, up to the 27 yard line.
Back to 1.
DC Bell on the return for the Mustangs. Up to the 27 yard line where the Mustangs will take over 1st and 10.
Okay, Ethan, my AirPods are about to die, so I have to recharge them real quick. So
okay, go ahead.
Let me know that next time.
Yeah.
It's hard to smile. It's the halftime. Oh, I'm good.
Go to one.
Sam Monty.
He's off to Alex Corian. Good for getting 2 for the Mustangs. Bring up 2nd and 8 from the 29-yard line.
9:15 left in the first half.
Go to.
Sam Altry on the carry for the Mustangs.
Flag on the play. Mustangs are penalized for holding.
Pick it up!
Bringing up a 2nd and 22 for the Mustangs.
Stay one. All right, go ahead and go 2.
Sam Altry passes complete to Casey Bell.
Sam Autry's pass is complete to senior Casey Bell.
Good for a gain of 7 on the play, bring up 3rd and 15 Mustangs. Demontre's pass is complete to Casey Bell.
Demontre's pass is complete to Casey Bell.
Gain of 3 on the play, bringing up a 4th and 12 Mustang. The Kaisers are back in club formation for the Mustangs.
Stand one. Stand one until the sneaker tap.
Poison! Poison!
Stand one.
The ball went out of frame. Like, there's no way of seeing it. I can't reach out that one.
Yeah, still. one.
TJ Hester on the carry for the Cowboys. Play results on the Cowboys first down.
He's having 36 yard line.
CJ Hester stopped by Connor Kravac. Gain of one on the play, bring up second and nine, Cowboys.
Back to one.
Brendan Pagan on the carry for the Cowboys.
Hey, Nick, how's the audio working?
We're gaining him seven, bringing up 32 Cowboys.
Stay one.
Is the audio good?
Cowboys stop for getting one in the last play. Mustangs are penalized for offside, which will bring up a Cowboys first down. Cowboys, good for a gain of three. Second and seven, Cowboys from the 19-yard line. Cowboys first down, first and goal from the 8-yard line. Back on that last play by Kenny Schaefer. Keller. In a five, bringing up second and goal from the 3-yard line. Brennan Pagan in for the Cowboys touchdown. Spencer Gonzalez, extra point is good. Your score, Wyoming Cowboys 14. Mustangs 3.
With 2:51 left in the first half.
Caleb Holman out there on the kickoff return team trying to get everybody fired up. That's senior Caleb Holman. Yeah. Cowboy kickoff goes out of bounds. Mustangs will take over first and 10 from the 35-yard line. Stop for no gain on the play, bring up a second and 10, Mustang. Flag on the play. Cowboys are first, headlines for a personal foul. First and 10 Mustangs from midfield. Left in the first half. Five wide for Madeira offense. Sam Autry's pass is headed for Max Autry, falls incomplete.
Second and 10 Mustangs.
Stay one.
no one.
Fumble on the play.
Shake it off! Shake it off!
Go on, if you want to. I'm just getting the sideline.
Jared Hancock, coach's son, was down in that play, thank goodness. Popped right back up, tough kid that he is. Walks to the sideline. Cowboys take over, first and 10 on the turnover.
First and 10, Cowboys from the 41-yard line.
AirPods, that one's always charging if you need to. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and call Calvin back. Also, go to.
Brandon Pagan on the carry once again for the Cowboys, stopped by Nolan Herring.
Actually, I'll call 31 Cowboys. And go ahead and go two.
Bo Thomas on the carry for the Cowboys, but there is a flag on the play. Holding on the Cowboys.
Okay. You hear me?
Brandon Pagan's pass is complete. Play results in a Cowboys first down.
Okay, I can hear you, man.
You can't hear me. It's the phone.
Timeout, Cowboys. All right,
Nick, go ahead and
109 left in the first half.
Go two. It's not letting me move the balls with Calvin. I'm going to try to call him. That's good. Good, man. It's fine. Good, go one. I guess it could just give him the other earbud. Can we get the earbud down?
Yeah, sure. Okay.
Calvin, can you hear Calvin?
What do you give me? Both mics aren't on, I don't think.
Okay. But can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
The Amazon, or the boys soccer team, is currently 4-0-1 overall, 2-0 in the CHL. Wednesday they defeated Finneytown 6-0. Their next game is tomorrow during the doubleheader. The boys play first versus CCD at 1 o'clock.
He only his own wife can hear him.
Number 10, Jude Mitchell. Cowboys penalized for holding on the play. They'll bring up a second and 16 for the Cowboys from midfield. 34 seconds left in the first half. Brendan Pagan's pass is complete. Timeout Cowboys. 27.8 seconds left in the first half. Cowboys have a third and two from the 37-yard line.
Go ahead. Go to. Back to one.
They don't have any timeouts.
Cross country team has a meet tomorrow at Mason at Corwin-Nixon Park tomorrow at 9 a.m. Come out and support our cross country team and Coach Dooley. Holding on that last play by the Cowboys. Third and eight, Cowboys from the 42-yard line. Brendan Pagan's pass falls incomplete. It'll be a fourth and eight for the Cowboys. Fourth and eight. Cowboys look like they're getting ready to go into punt formation here. 17.7 seconds left in the first half. But Stewart are playing safe on special teams here with only 17 seconds left to go in the first half.
Stay one.
Run away. Run to the sideline.
Hey, let's go deep!
Cowboy punt is down at approximately 6 yard line, 11 yard line where Mustangs can take over first and 10. Cowboys 14 and the Mustangs 3.
Make it to the middle of the field. Make stay two. They just zoom all the way out and get it centered.
Is he on me?
No, he's on two.
Should have been on me. That was really cool. Go two.
Center.
Go one.
Go one.
Hey, go two.
They want to.
Tell him to go two.
Yeah, go ahead and go two.
Okay.
Hey. Go back to one.
Hey. Trying to, yeah.
Good.
Good. You doing all right?
Yeah.
Well, the mics aren't up here though, right?
Good evening. Tonight, the Madeira Marching Mustangs take the field for the first time this season, performing their 2020 show, Every Precious. This evening, the band will perform the first two movements of the show. The show opens with Every Precious Thing, featuring an original piece of music called Pursuit by arranger Robert Sloan. This selection features guard members Izzy Gutierrez, Ava Gattino, Savannah Catrone, Izzy Schaffner, Carlissa Rugama-Rogue, Milena Flores, Olivia Heath, and Zoe Burton. Our second section is Every Precious Moment and features the song I Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For by U2. Soloists are Andrew Whitson, mellophone, Isaac Arredondo, baritone, Hayden Loring, trumpet, and guard members Morgan Gilbert, Izzy Schaffner, Zoe Burton, and Carlissa Rugama-Roque. Staff for the Marching Mustangs include band director Lori Adams, assistant band director Ryan Irvin, guard instructors Brittany King and Maria Flores, percussion instructors Rick Adams, Rebecca Brewer, and Anthony Beasley. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the 2020 Madeira Marching Mustangs to the field!
Stand one.
Alex, be careful. You're about to knock an exception for us.
That sounded great, guys. Thank you. And we do have a car parked in a no parking zone that needs to be moved right away. The license plate is HGR3941. Once again, that's HGR3941. You are parked in a no parking zone that needs to be moved. Thank you.
I'm still on the scoreboard.
Here's a quick update on the boys' golf team. Do you guys know that the golf team is 13-1?
It is 13-1. They are 4-0 in the CHL.
Their last match, they beat Seven Hills and Cincinnati Christian yesterday at the Mill Course.
Big match coming up on Monday versus Marymount Indian Hill. 4 o'clock
at Camargo Country Club.
Go golfers.
Shot. Cool.
I think it's on that camera right now.
Yeah. I should get on. I'll try to do one of the topics first.
Didn't let me merge them last time.
I'll try it.
Did you guys hear that from Mrs. Jordan? There's going to be a live stream tomorrow for the doubleheader soccer game. It starts at 1 o'clock.
Maybe charge that one then.
The boys play first at 1 o'clock.
Alright, let me try
Amazon's to play at 3 o'clock. Both versus CCD, both big games. Guys, make sure you tune in if you can.
Mm-hmm. Let me add Calvin.
Shout out to our live stream broadcast team, Mrs. Jordan, Ethan Lex, Nick Matson, Calvin Bush. You're doing a great job tonight. There will also be a live stream of the doubleheader soccer game tomorrow. It starts at 1 o'clock here versus CECD. Boys play first at 1, Amazon's at 3 o'clock.
Nolan Heron on that stop for the Mustang. Return team.
Is there only going to be one camera for
Cowboys from the Toronto line? Our
team has just begun. Am I zoomed out too far, Calvin? Alright, so then Lex will get ready for you, and then we'll go. Don't go yet. One.
Greg Higgins pass incomplete to Nate Gilson. Second and ten. Cowboys run from the 10-yard line. Brendan Pagan on the carry for the Cowboys. Stopped by senior Casey Bell. Gain of 6 on the play, bringing up 3rd and 4 Cowboys.
Is that you or me, like?
That's my bad.
It's all good. Lex, zoom in on this. Calvin, wait a second. I'm going on two.
Two. Bring up a fourth down for the Cowboys.
No, it's hearing you.
Where's the coach at?
How?
Got a delay in the game here. Guys, this game. Trying to figure out where the ball is being spotted. It has been measured, and it is a 4th and 1. Officials are conferencing. Talking to Coach Hancock there on the side. And it will remain 4th down.
Switch to Lex so I can get a light back.
Back deep for the Mustangs, Casey Bell.
Stay tuned.
4th and 1. Cowboy punt will be down at the 35-yard line, where the Mustangs will take over first and 10.
If we're on the next time the play's starting, say something to us so we know to switch.
Sam Ogden, green. Hands off to Alex Kasporian.
Can they still hear us on the live stream?
It's a flag on the play. Nathan Gilson on the stop for Cowboy defense. The penalty will bring up a first and 15 for the Mustangs from the 30-yard line. Sam Autry's pass is complete to senior Sam Eppert. Good for a gain of 11 on the play. Bring up a second and four. Sam Prangley on the tackle for the Cowboy defense. Second and four Mustangs. Alex Kerkorian on the carry. Results in a Mustangs first down. Kerkorian on the carry once again for the Mustang. Tackle on the play by Jared Hancock.
Second six.
Gain of four on that play. We have second and six Mustangs. Nolan Heron, stop for no gain on the play. Jared Hancock on the tackle for the Cowboys. Loss of one on the play, bringing up a third and seven Mustang.
That seems impossible.
Cam Humphries pass is complete. Casey Bell. Brennan Pagan on that stop for the Cowboy defense. Bring up a 4th-and-1 Mustang. Time out, Mustangs. As this crowd well knows, the best cheerleaders in the CHL, they're right down in front of us. Introducing your cheerleaders, Shelby Miller, Allie Murphy, Alexis Haas, Ellie Beck, Maddie Waltz, Sophia Jordan, and seniors, Nikki Turnbull, Grayson Slusher, Paige Pennington, Melina Moore, Ava Mobley, Hannah Hodson, Sarah Hicks, and Bridler Graves. What a great group. And this great group is coached, of course, by Amber Hawkins.
Here we go. 4th-and-1.
And out the house to Corian. He looks like he probably has it enough.
Critical spot here. As a turnover on downs where the Cowboys will take over first and 10 from the 38-yard line. CJ Hester on the carry.
Stop from being on the play. By Hannah Schaefer.
Second and 10, Cowboys.
Is there a penalty? Is that what happened?
Where's the only one on there? So, it's still first.
CJ Hester on the carry for the Cowboys.
Stop on the play by John Nolan. Gain of five, bring up second and five, Cowboys.
With 5:24 left in the third quarter.
CJ Hester on the carry for the Cowboys.
Gain of one on the play. Tackled by James Carpenter and Nolan Heron.
Third and four.
We have fourth and five, Cowboys.
Cowboys are penalized for offside. We have a 4th and 10, Cowboys. That last delay was because somebody has whistled the stands. Please stop it. Thank you.
Thank you.
After the punt, Mustangs will take over first and 10 from the 15-yard line.
3:28 left in the third quarter.
Thank you. Sam Autry's pass falls incomplete. We have a second and 15 for Mustangs. Sam Autry's pass complete to Casey Bell. Good for gain of six on the play, bringing up third and nine Mustangs.
Third and nine Mustangs from the 16-yard line with 2:50 left to go in the third quarter.
Sam Autry's pass, intended for Max Autry, falls incomplete. We have a fourth and nine for the Mustangs from the 16-yard line. Back deep for the Cowboys, C.J. Hessel.
The Kaiser back in formation for the Mustangs. Nice snap.
Pretty good move from there. By Nolan Heron.
Nolan Heron on the tackle for the Mustangs. Cowboys will take over first and 10 from the 48-yard line. C.J. Hester on the carry for the Cowboys. Holden Oliver on the stop for the Mustangs. Getting nine on the play, bringing up second and one Cowboys. Mustangs are penalized for a personal foul. C.J. Hester in for the Cowboys touchdown.
extend it.
Spencer Gonzalez's kick is good. Your score, Cowboys 21 and the Mustangs 3.
1:29 left in the third quarter.
Girls tennis team is 4-7 this season so far, 0-2 in the CHL. Their next match is Monday at Taylor at Miami Township Park. Come out and support your Amazons, Tennessee. The boys soccer team is 4-0-1, 2-0 in the CHL. Wednesday, they defeated Finneytown 6-0. And as I've said many times tonight, they have a doubleheader tomorrow for CCD, and the boys play at 1 o'clock. If you can't come in person, make sure you check out the high-quality live stream.
What? Oh. Bob is being weird.
Come on, baby!
Okay. 1-2, Kyle. Two. Oh boy. Oh, that's good.
Cowboy kickoff goes out of bounds. Mustangs will start this drive from the 35-yard line. Getting on the play for the Mustang. CJ Hester on that last stop with Mustang for the Cowboy defense. One more time, we have that car that's parked in the no parking zone. We need to check that one more time. HGR3941. That's you. Please move your vehicle. Sam Autry's pass falls incomplete. Green Bay 3rd and 10 for the Mustangs. Sam Autry's pass tipped at the line of scrimmage. Falls incomplete. Green Bay fourth down for the Mustang. Back deep for the Cowboys, CJ Hester.
Yeah.
Cowboys will take over first and 10. The 38-yard line. C.J. Hester on the carry. Tackle on the play by James Carpenter. Flag on the play. Holding on the Cowboys. C.J. Hester on the carry.
Go two.
That'll bring us to the end of your third quarter. Your score, Cowboys 21 and Mustangs 3. Flag on the play. Cowboys penalized for holding on that play. C.J. Hester on the carry. Tackle by James Carpenter. Brendan Pagan on the run for the Cowboys results in a first down. Tackle on the play by Colton Oliver. Thomas on the carry for the Cowboys, for a gain of 9 on the play. We have second one. James Carpenter on that last tackle for the Mustangs. First and 10 Cowboys from the 34-yard line.
Go on.
First and 20. Cowboys.
And Calvin, you on one?
I spoke too soon. You need some more conference time. Here we go. Restless a little bit with all our delays here tonight. Now, if we have a delay of game now, the crowd just might explode. Let's see that. I might speculate this might have something to do with the personal foul that just happened. I don't know if anybody got ejected or not. I don't know. This would be a good time to have a musical interlude. Placating. That's a Bob Kitchen word right there, if I ever heard one.
Go to it.
Yes, Ms. Jordan, this is the exact reason why we need some What's Up Madeira commercials right here right now. Okay, after that penalty, it's first and 16 Cowboys. CJ Hester on the carry. And Schaefer on that last tackle.
We're the Mustang defense.
Second and 14.
Thank you.
Jared Hancock on the carry for the Cowboys.
Good for getting a two on the play.
Scoreboard. All right, Mike. Quick scoreboard.
Max Keller on that last stop for the Mustangs.
Third and 12.
Back to one.
I miss everything I do off you.
All right, 7-10 left in the game. Third and 11 for the Cowboys. Brennan Pagan. His pass ball is incomplete. Pressured on the play by Max Felder. We have a 4th and 11 Cowboys. Brennan Pagan's pass, played to Nathan Gilson. Stopped short of the first down. Back on play by James Carpenter. That's a turnover on downs, first and 10. Mustangs. From the 37 yard line. Sam Autry on the carry for the Mustangs. Back on the play by C.J. Hester and Brennan Pagan. Getting five on the play, bringing up second and five Mustangs. Cowboys, number 17, Sam Shira.
Go to.
Sam Autry's pass is complete to Connor Kravac. Duke Mitchell on that stop for the Cowboys. Third and three Mustangs. Bring up a 32 from the 43-yard line for the Mustangs.
Get a closer look, Evan. One.
Sam Autry's pass falls incomplete. .59 left in tonight's contest.
They not going to go for it?
One.
Score.
Back to one.
Timeout, Cowboys. That was a nice drum solo.
I'm good. Go one.
All right, fourth down for the Mustangs and two.
There's only so much we can do with one break with the scoreboard. And...
okay.
Younger,
you got some
side.
Come on, more. Same entry running out of bounds, but there's a flag on the play. Holding, but the penalty is declined. That's a turnover on down, so the Cowboys will take over first and 10.
Cheer.
From the 43-yard line.
It was like that last time.
Go ahead and
two.
Go two.
It was a cool white shot. Go one. It might stay better. Two.
Ooh, nice tackle.
C.J.
Hester on the run there for Cowboys. Stop for no gain by Max Keller.
Say one, go on.
4:24 left in the game.
Go two.
And for the Cowboys, number 9, Cole O'Gara.
Go one. I'll do it. I'll follow it.
Say one.
Jared Hancock on the carry for Cowboys.
Good for
gain of six on the play, bring up third and four, Cowboys.
Call in. Let me merge Calvin. Just have both of us on it. Okay. All right, sorry about that.
Stay one.
T.J. Hester on the carry, tackle on the play by Colton Oliver and Cannon Schaefer. Loss of two, bringing up a fourth and six, Cowboys. C.J. Hester on the carry. Stopped by Max Sutter. That's a turnover on downs where the Mustangs will take over first and 10 from the 41-yard line.
Say one. cheerleaders.
Tim Autry's pass is complete to Max Autry. No gain on the play, bring up second and 10. Back on the play by Brandon Pagan.
Go two.
Second and 10, Mustang.
Stay on two.
Sam Autry thrown for a loss on the play. Quaid Howard on that last tackle for the Cowboys. Alex Kekorian on the carry. Stop for no gain on the play. To the end of tonight's contest, your final score, Wyoming Cowboys 21, Deer Mustangs 3.
And go one, go on. Go on. Stay one.
He just ran over there. Maybe they didn't see that.
Stay one.
Thanks for attending tonight's game, everyone. All right, thanks for social distancing. It helps us continue to be able to do this on Friday night. Everybody have a safe trip home.